First, let's have a look at how you find accessibility. Simply tap on the apple and then choose System Preferences. You'll find accessibility at the bottom of the list right here. Click on it to open it up and you'll see all of the subsections here on the left. Another way of opening up the accessibility options is by choosing the Spotlight option and typing in accessibility. Simply type in the full word and then press Enter to open up the accessibility options.